What if I told you that you could create a professional looking video in just minutes? No complicated software, no headache. In this video, I will teach you how to trim, crop, add voiceovers and captions. All super fast using Adobe Express, the quick and easy create anything app that empowers you to promote your ideas, passions and business. First things first, I'm uploading my video into Adobe Express. Super easy. I just drag and drop my file and boom, it's ready to go. All without needing complicated software. Adjusting the timing of objects or text within a video gives you control over when objects appear or disappear. It's easy to do this in Adobe Express. Here's how. Start by opening your video in the editor. You can choose from a variety of video templates for your Instagram story, YouTube videos, and more. Click the video to select it and show the timeline. Make sure to turn on the Show Layer Timing toggle. Now you can see both the video timeline and the timing of the objects that appear in the video. Click a layer to show where it appears in the timeline. Adjust the layer's timing by dragging the top bar. This also works with text and backgrounds along with any other objects in your design. Now let's say I want to post this video on different platforms. Adobe Express makes it super easy to resize for YouTube, TikTok, or Instagram. I just select my preferred format and it adjusts instantly. No need to manually crop or redo my whole video. This is a huge time saver. And what I love most about the Adobe Express resize feature is that all of the resizes stay in the same project, unlike Canva. This is perfect for creating campaigns and repurposing your content. Now, if I want to record a voiceover, I don't need a fancy mic or another app. I just go to Media, select Audio, and click Record Voiceover. I can select the microphone I want to use and I just say what I need to say and Adobe Express adds my voiceover directly to the video. Super simple and it saves me so much time compared to recording separately and syncing it later. Yes, here's my favorite part, adding closed captions. Instead of typing everything manually, I just let Adobe Express do the work for me. I will first download my video as an MP4 file and get back to the homepage. Here you can explore quick actions. In the video section, you will find the caption video feature. You can drag and drop or browse your video on your computer, tablet, or phone. And Adobe Express will automatically add captions. You can check and edit the captions right away. This is just so easy to change. If you're happy with the result, you can choose a style to match your brand. And you can even change it into your brand colors by dropping the hex color codes. Next, you can select download if your video is finished, or you can select open in editor if you want to make some final tweaks. This option is very helpful if you want to change the position of the captions. As you can see, all captions are grouped. If you change the position of the captions, it will be the new position for all captions. If you ungroup the captions, you can change the location word for word. And just like that, I'm ready to download my finished video. I can save it in different formats and post it straight to my social media. No waiting, no stress. And that's it. In just a few minutes, I've trimmed my video, cropped it for different platforms, added the voiceover, and even generated captions, all without needing fancy editing skills. It's seriously such an easy way to quickly edit videos. And now it is your turn. If you want to create pro-looking videos, give Adobe Express a try. It's free to start and you will be amazed at how quick and easy it is.